Our lives are defined by moments.
And that was the moment where I felt like my life flashed before my eyes.
There's this fear that no one can prepare you for. I'm 27 years old and I had a stroke. I don't like being vulnerable, but if this can help someone else, then this is worth it.